Desmond, the Fortuna should be in range. Give me an update.
I'm getting some weird readings. I can't get a solid lock. There may be interference. Trying to compensate. I think I have it.
This is a lot different than the training scenarios.
Beaming them over now. Klingons!
Doodle it with John. Hey, John!
Desmond? Come in! What happened? Desmond?
Hold on. We're reading disruptive fire in the transporter room. And Klingons are beaming in. You have the command. You let us worry about it.
Over here, Exo. We need you to unlock the armory.
You have to enter the command codes! Grab a rifle! We need to deal with the Klingons!
You need to equip your phaser rifle. To do so, press U and drag the new weapon into the empty weapon slot.
Switch between two equipped weapons by pressing Z.
Yeah!
Andre!
An item has dropped for you. Move towards the item and press F to loot it. Covered a hypo spray. You can use this to quickly heal any damage you may have suffered.
A hole breach near the transporter room. Oh, good. You're on the right side of the safety field. Whew.
Extra damage to enemies by flanking them. Try attacking your enemies on their sides or behind them.
Thank you.
Thanks. I think they were going to engineering. Better hurry. There's a lot of them.
Security to engineering. We are under attack.
We're reading Klingon boarding parties on multiple decks, XO. Our security teams are spread thin. I need you to get...
Lead the way, XO. We've got your back.
Crouching is a defensive bonus against ranged attacks, but increases damage from melee attacks. Press X to aim your weapon. Aiming your weapon gives a bonus to damage.
Move! Move! Move!
Enemy target locked
in. Oh, am I glad to see you. You have no idea how happy I am to see you. They were looking for something in here. Can't imagine what, though. I mean, they have warp and impulse tech. What else would be in engineering? Especially since the ship's a complete mess, thanks to them. Is there a part they didn't shoot? Sorry, I could really use your help, since you're here. As I was saying, the ship's taken a lot of damage. Okay.
Sometimes missions specialized to your career class are available.
Okay, warp core stable. Life support is optimal. Yes. Wide comms online.
Glad you're still with us. We could use a hand up here.
Head back to the bridge. We'll cover this deck.
Sir, we flash shields!
Prepare for...
Who is in command here? Speak now!
I'm Captain Schaefer, and you are?
I am Ja'ula of House Mokai. Surrender now, Captain, while you're still able.
Request denied. Get off my ship! Get off my ship!
If you insist, Captain. John Drew!
Secure the bridge! Repel boarders! The Klingons are gone. And so is the captain. I'll try to find the Klingon ship.
That was intense. Klingons. We just fought Klingons.
Thought I was done for. Thanks.
I'll be okay. Thanks to you. I owe you one.
Your medical assistance was adequate and necessary. I thank you.
What happened here?
Incoming transmission from the Klingons!
Do I have your attention, Starfleet?
Captain, are you all right?
Silence! Surrender your ship and all classified data within it to me, immediately! Schaefer, order your crew to do as I say.
XO, follow my orders to the letter. Fire on my position.
Spoken like a Klingon, Captain. Now die like one.
What do we do now?
Put on your juke! It's your head! Mitch la percha! Look!
Ach, but no! What's your name?
Mech! Shot with you too! It's a teacher! Mitch la percha!
We're still here. Most...
To sit, right-click on the chair you wish to sit in. Bridge officers add abilities to your ship in space and accompany you on away missions on the ground.
All decks have reported in.
Working on it.
Still run.
Damage control.
Still reopening hailing frequency.
Agreed. Quite so.
Increase your speed using E. Decrease your ship speed by using Q. Use W and S to move up or down. Use A and D to turn left or right.
coming to a full stop, Captain. Apologies. I'll wait for your command from now on.
They need 3 or 4 warp induction coils, tops. We can spare a few.
Position yourself near the ship and press F to interact with it.
Thanks. Oh, and good luck with the Klingons, my young friend. You'll need it.
Can't say I blame them.
We have a problem.
We're not the...
I'm picking up a few compatible parts in the wreckage. Blast off the outer casings on those units, and we can get what we need.
Press the space bar to fire energy weapons.
Getting on my last nerve. Okay, gonna need a little time. Right, I'm on.
Well, engineer.
Must be within 10 kilometers of an enemy to attack it. Use your phaser banks to weaken shielded targets. Use your torpedoes on an enemy when their shield is down.
Target destroyed. 2 more to go.
Getting in progress.
that little Kopu. Die well.
Long-range comms are back, Captain. Shall I send the distress signal?
That Klingon ship took some real damage during... No argument, sending you the data. It's pretty far from us. We should travel at full impulse to reach it. This will temporarily take power from the other systems, but vastly improve our speed. Once we drop out of full impulse, the power will return to other systems.
Baka! Your death will be swift, Poo-poo!
Activate full impulse by clicking on the arrow. Deactivate full impulse by clicking on it again. Activate high-yield torpedo by clicking on the icon or pressing Alt and 1. High-yield torpedo will increase the power of your next torpedo attack.
Klingon ships, decloaking, Captain!
Warning, ship is under attack.
Captain, while we have the opportunity, it might not be a bad idea to review some of the basic starship combat files. Wouldn't hurt to be ready when the next group of enemies attack us out here.
It would be wise not to follow me. Cowardly, but wise.
T'Mav and I need time to get the plasma injectors installed. Please don't break anything else.
Incoming transmission, Captain. It's a storm.
This is Captain Thykir Shran. We've received your signal. What happened here?
I see. And did you fall? I see. I'm sure that.
On fire!
We were on our way to check in on another Starfleet.
This... You're right. You're right. For all we know...
We've arrived, Captain. I'm reading the Ticonderoga dead ahead. Our orders are to make contact with them and find out why they haven't responded to our hails.
On it. Compass.
Can't say I was expecting either of you. That's the start.
The cadets were ambushed by Klingons.
Starfleet, we could use your help. If all three ships collect data, we should be able to complete this quickly and deal.
This may be the worst simple trip to Vulcan ever.
Bet you wish you were back at the Academy, huh, Tilly?
Set your ship's power levels to have a focus on attack, defense, speed, or balance. Scanning in progress.
Picking up large pockets of radiation. There's something off in the readings.
Durant here. Are you seeing my science officer?
The deflector is realigned to emit a reverse tachyon pulse wave, Captain.
Captain, it's the Klingons!
Did we just fight the Klingons again? Ooh, that was lucky.
Ticonderoga is under attack. Use full impulse to reach her quickly.
Activate full impulse by clicking on the arrow. Deactivate full impulse by clicking on it again.
Shut up.
think I know what the Klingons are up to here. They're using this system as a staging area. Something big is about to go down. We're picking up a large number of inbound warp signatures. Their most likely target is the Korvan system.
Agreed. The Sabrova is better equipped to hold off the Klingons and assist the Ticonderoga here. Once you've warned...
We have to make our way to Korvan as soon as we can, Captain.
Red alert! All hands, battle station!
You need to warn the Korvan colony about the click.
You are now in
congratulations.
Here ships travel at warp speed between systems. Combat does not take place in sector space. Use M to open up the map for sector space. You can click on a system to plot a course and set your ship to automatically fly to it.
We're giving her all she's got, Captain. I hope we get there in time.
Looks like we got here before the Klingons, Captain. We should make the most of this advantage.
I've managed to-
Hello, Captain. Run that by me again.
We just lost contact with-
The SAT uses our security protocols. We should be able to access it.
hails are still blocked.
Not for more.
Klingon forces inbound on an attack vector, Captain!
Those civilians won't last long against Klingons. We need to help them.